I get it. I want it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mommy. Happy birthday to you. How old are you?
None of your business.
May a good Lord bless you. Make a good Lord bless you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Yay! Everyone, welcome back to my channel, Tiffany's Trucking Journey. If you are new to my channel, my name is Tiffany and I am a truck driver. So today I wanted to bring you guys along today, show you guys the inside of my house, but not in a way where everything is put up and nice. Today I will be doing a cleanup because after the new year and my birthday, first it was my birthday, then it's a new year. My birthday is just too close to the new year. My birthday was on the 28th. New Year's, you know. So y'all know, too close, right? So, you know, when you're in the middle of getting ready, you don't have time to clean up, okay? So, let me show y'all. Don't judge me. So, this is the bathroom right now, okay? Yeah, it's messy. I got all my hair products up though, and we just finna get to it. Hop to it. We finna get this bathroom clean, get this house in order, you know, because, hey, I'm a hard worker and I have children, but sometimes this is what happens when you have kids and when you're too busy, you don't have time to actually be productive and do the cleanup. So right now that's what I'm finna do. Okay y'all, so I'm finna go ahead and start with this sink. Okay man, let's get it done. Okay, so I got a lot of makeup products and stuff. This is, I don't throw away my Shein bags when I go shop with them. Ooh. Okay, I might have to throw that one away because it's a whole other now. But usually, I store all of my makeup stuff in here. I have a makeup chest, but it's full. So, I need to get another one. So, we might end up having to replace this bag and throw it out anyway. This is my little bag that I keep all of my hair products in. Like my brushes, my combs, lotions for the hair, all of that good stuff, you know. So we just gonna go ahead, pack all that stuff in this bag. I love this bag. I used to take this bag with me on the road and I would put in my shower shoes and clothes, you know, that I would change into when I'm over the road, when I go and take a shower, you know. And I would use this bag for that. But since I'm not over the road anymore, I use it for my hair products. You know? And if I ever do decide to go back over the road, then of course, I don't have to buy another bag because I got one. Make sense? Okay, enough talking. Let me just get this stuff.
So I wanted to give you guys a tour of my furnished apartment. I actually wanted to do an empty tour apartment video, but I didn't get a chance to. So I'm going to do it while it's furnished. So this is my bathroom. I have the double sinks. And it's very spacious. The tub is very spacious, as you can see, and deep. That's how I like it. I have a lot of cabinet space down here. Also, there is extra cabinet space here, you know, where I keep a lot of more things. So I really like that. And then the best part about this is that I love my closet. My closet has a lot of space. It's kind of like a mini walk-in closet. So that's, of course, my side of the closet. As you can see, I got all of my clothes and junk and things there. My little ring light. Oh, I'm going to start making wigs soon. So be on the lookout for that. This is my daughter's side of the closet. You know, we got our clothes folded up and I kind of keep the stuff that she wears, you know, like a lot on the hangers. These containers, I really like these containers a lot. I got them from Walmart. I got her one and I got me one. I like those containers because for her, when she gets out of the tub, she can just come in and just go into one of the drawers, pull out her underwear, socks, t-shirts, and pajamas. So I make it really easy for her to get, you know, her undies when she's done showering or taking a bath. Okay, so that's that closet. Then the bathroom is here in my bedroom. My TV's over there sitting up on something, a little chest. My bed. I kept my balloons for my birthday. I'm going to insert pictures of my photo shoot and that I had took. My birthday was on the 28th of December, and I really enjoyed myself. So I actually will insert some pictures of my photo shoot. But yes, I'm 35. The 3 is turned the wrong way, but y'all know. And that's my little green screen. I don't really use that much, but I will start using it soon. I don't, as y'all can see, I don't really have a lot of stuff in my room because my lease will be up soon. And I'm so excited about that because I'm ready to move. Y'all, I'm ready to move. I'm loving Texas. I'm not going to lie. I really do. So this leads to my balcony. So when I slide this back, it's really my baby toys. All of her toys are out there because she has so many toys. As you guys can see, look at that. She got a dollhouse out there. And it's nowhere to really put everything. So I kind of just got it stored out here for now. But yeah, this is our balcony. You know, nice view of where we live. So beautiful and peaceful. You know, sometimes I come and sit out there. Okay, so we're going to close that up and go to the next part of the house. Okay, so we're out here into the living room now. And as you can see, the living room is very spacious. That's my daughter, LaMaya. Say hi. So it's very spacious. So if you're ever thinking about moving to Texas, hey, it will be the best decision ever. That's my kids' room, but I'm not going to show their room right now. Okay, and then we're here in the kitchen. And as you can see, it's a lot of cabinet space. Stainless steel stove. We have dishwasher here. Refrigerator, stainless steel. Then more cabinet space. Lots and lots of cabinet space. Then this is our laundry room. I'm washing right now. So if you're ever thinking about moving to Texas, that will be a good move.